The two-spot octopus refers to two species of octopus found in waters from central California to Baja California. They are called the California two-spot octopus and Verrill's two-spot octopus. These species are often confused or referred to interchangeably. As its name suggests, the California two-spot octopus has two blue eye spots on the side of its head. These spots may act to trick predators into thinking they are real eyes. Octopuses are incredibly intelligent species that have demonstrated complex problem-solving and learning behaviors. Their body has no bones, but consists of a complex nervous system, a beak for crushing prey, and three hearts. Two hearts pump blood through the gills, and one heart pumps blood through the body. The beak can be used for catching prey that may include mollusks, crustaceans, and small fish. Octopuses move along the seafloor using their arms. They can also jet propel themselves through the water using their siphon. Their arms can be regenerated if lost. Female California two-spot octopuses will tend to their eggs for 2 to 4 months before they hatch. Females will die shortly before or after their eggs hatch. Newly hatched eggs will drift with the current until they become mature enough to begin life on the seafloor. These octopuses prefer to inhabit a sandy seafloor with rocks and debris for hiding. They are active mostly at night and will only live a year or two. Octopuses have the ability to camouflage themselves by changing the color and texture of their skin to match the environment. This helps them avoid predators. They may also secrete a cloud of black ink to make a quick escape without being seen.
For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.